Hi everyone, Moiz Rehman here, and in this channel I'll show you how to update the serial number and model number of Lenovo ThinkPad and IdeaPad laptops. Firstly, you will need to create a bootable USB. You can see that how to do this using Ruffer software. You can find the download link for Ruffer in the video description. Please ensure only use official software for this process. Third-party software can harm your computer. I am using official software and you can also get that. Email me for it. I did also like to mention that I am the first one to share this method on YouTube. You can find my initial video on this channel. Despite not yet benefiting from this channel, which is my fault for not being consistent, I have not met the YouTube monetization criteria. I am now committed to being consistent. If you have not subscribed to the channel yet, please do and watch all my video. It will greatly help me and I am grateful to you. Now back to the topic. Once the USB is successfully created, note down the laptop or system serial number and model number. Insert the bootable USB and press F12 or Enter to boot from the USB. After booting from the USB, you will see a screen like this. Press Enter. Then press 2 to set system identification. Press 1 to add the serial number. Now select the C0 option. Write the serial number and type number that you noted from the backside of the laptop or system. Start with 1S. Then write the type number and serial number. Press Enter. You'll see a message indicating that the data was written successfully. Press Enter to continue, then press 9 to exit. Now you'll see the first screen again. Press 3 to assign the UUID. Press Y for yes to assign the UUID. After that, you will see the first screen again. Press 4 to update the configuration area such as the model number. Press 2 to add the model number. Press 1. Then press 2 for the special brand name. Write the model number of the laptop or system. Press 9 to continue, then press 9 to exit or shut down. Power up the laptop and press Enter or F2 for BIOS. Check that the serial number and model number were successfully updated. Serial number and model number is successfully updated and no invalid error is prompted. I hope you find this video helpful. Feel free to email me if you have any query. I am happy to assist you. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much and see you again soon.
Subscribe to my channel.